We used rubber bands, and we used a Barbie, and we tied the rubber bands together, and then we dropped them off a high point.
So what makes a Barbie bungee the best Barbie bungee?
So the best Barbie bungee would be to drop your Barbie from a high point and see how far it can go without touching the ground, but still get close enough to the ground without it touching the floor, so you still get that thrill of it.
How did it feel spending a whole week of math class just doing this?
It was fun. It was different than what we were used to.
It was better than just doing like worksheets.
Yeah, just doing worksheets.
And we got to have fun. That's doing the group.